YouTube, this is Epic Gaming here, and this is NASCAR Heat 5, racing at Homestead-Miami. This is the second race. Well, there's no game audio. I'm trying to fix this as soon as possible. This is going to be, like, the first race was prior to this episode, so this will probably be episode 5, I assume. Let's get into it. Racing at Homestead-Miami, like I said again, racing 13th, got qualified 13th. Made the AI a little bit slow, well, not AI slow, but made AI too easy. Did some setup changes up on my vehicle, like changing how the stability and all that stuff, like make it the percentage or help stuff, made it a little bit more easier for, well, makes it easier for myself and not that the game do its thing on me. Just that myself do my own things instead of the game helping me as much. But this is literally the second time, or this is gonna be the first time recording and commentating over literally no game audio for some odd reason. I'm trying to work things out. But I'm trying get some game audio along with some commentary going again, because last race was the first time I'm hearing no sound, no game audio at all. So I'm basically trying to figure out the best race, best option. I'm trying to look on YouTube. If you can leave a comment below or anything, like a YouTube link of a video down below that can help me, that'd be really highly appreciated. I could pin you guys in the comments, take a screenshot and pin it in my video. If that video link can help me or somewhat. Let's get back into racing for stage 2, because last race I recorded no game audio once again, like I said, like numerous times, and then career mode settings got fixed to where it was single stage settings after updating yesterday due to Xbox or NASCAR Heat 5 getting an update on Xbox a week later than usual compared to PC and PS4, especially PS4. Still figure out things on this game. Haven't been racing as much. Been playing Call of Duty. Minecraft, don't get loose. Stage 2 is over with, so I'm gonna do my pit, go green my checkers, not green my checkers, but going to the final stage. Got Ross Chastain to the left of me. Let's get into it. There you go, green. Let's go. I have made a race length more, so you guys get more action out of how many minutes I upload and edit it, or record it and edit it down to roughly 10-15 minutes at most, 15. See if I can draft off of Shane or Smith. Have a 2 spot. Can't keep it up top side. See if I can draft off Washer Stain. Got some gas. Left brake a bit. So yeah, I'm running into game audio difficulties. Like, there's been no commentary issues. But I'm trying to get into things, trying to get stuff fixed. So that's all the All-Star race last night, and saw the Chase Elliott won the race. That was pretty sweet. As a Chase Elliott fan, got loose a bit right there. That was nice to see some mono glow on behind beneath the vehicles. Surprising it wasn't like all the way through, but just in the back. But the gas tank, that's not a good sign right there. Have mono glow right underneath the gas tank, not all the way around. Sorry about the bad method. Gonna take out a lot of people. Six is remaining. Do not pit again. Just too bad there's been no game audio for the last part of the race. Sad. Let's see. Tried everything. Tried doing OBS, Xbox, settings going through the audios, testing myself, and just does not want to do it for me. Come on, watch out, Shane. Keep it. Oh, he's gonna get collected. Some real mean people after this race. Not scared. Send it in the last corner. Kind of send it. Get it pushed by good old Matt Crafton. Kind of hang it. Got a second. That's good enough for me. Whew. Too bad, 53,000. Coming by Todd Gillen, wow, on us type 10 on your brown. We'll be surprised to see you in the podium next time. Enjoy for life. Clap a minute. And that was it. And that was the end of the comments. Going to next week for number 5. Maybe at Texas Speedrunning. And see you later, YouTube.